Hello once again, YouTube, when we left off here. Okay. Done a part of this message. Okay. So we're gonna continue right now. Let's climb down this ladder. Yeah, I said climb down the ladder. Do not jump down the ladder. Oh, that's great. Can't go down here. Well, let's get going there then. Yeah, sure. Don't know what she said.
If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing.
I'm trying. No, don't climb. Climb down. That's a convenient way to get down. Oh, really, it is.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock, so we'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof. It means you can smash it easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So,
yeah.
We go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
That's great landing.
Yeah,
completely.
This kid's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, Michael's coming. Alright, wait. Yes, his name's Michael. So that's... Cut that. Don't slip. Oh, I said you have to trip, not right onto there. Fuck, what kind of music is that? Open up. Really? Really? That pole again? They see me rolling. They hate him. Okay.
Have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we'll figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind the hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the
options. Yeah, or you just delete them.
I'm showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bites. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
Okay, good.
So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay.
Yeah.
Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Don't want to share too much.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Yeah. Let's see. Just
Harris! Good. Feminine touch. This she'll be able to find any back doors they got. If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving. Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
This is good.
Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
Yeah.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
I'm not a dead man, you are. Why is everybody gone? Quiet. So, yeah, just do one more mission, guessing. Let's go to the question mark. And who the hell the fuck that is? Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals.
God damn it, for Christ's sake. Let's continue and not fall off again. I said not. Oh, do you wanna do that mission though? Sorry. I think that was haste. Let's get going there. Let's get going there. foolish. No, why did you turn like that, you idiot? Let's get going. Oh yeah, fuck them.
Hey y'all, check out these commercials, man. We about to get this paper, y'all. Listen to this shit.
Not the nicest rib, but it did.
Get the cops down here. He's taking a bear.
This guy's getting in a bear. Call 911.
Oh, yeah. Fuck the cops. Smoke weed every day. Train tracks are a pretty good way to hide from the cops. Don't know why they didn't think about that though. The cops at all would be just on the tracks. See? But I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.